Колку е важен меѓукултурниот диалог меѓу две земји, мајќи предвид дека во минатото сведочевме на голем број конфронтации, на дел од нив сведочиме и денес. Во која мера се разликува диалогот на уметниците од оној на политичарите?
Artists are pioneers. A Greek poet says that there are two kind of wars. The exterior war, which the politicians, the generals, the army makes in centuries, whose aim is to conquer new territories, new lands, and the interior wars made by poets, by artists, by philosophers, whose aim is to conquer ourselves and to meet each other, to meet the different people, to understand that in our differences there's a beauty, there's a philosophical element, a deep philosophical unity.
Кои се стереотипите и предрасудите кои ве загрижуваат како уметник?
I hate nationalism. I hate the people who despise gay people, who despise minorities, who are hypocrites with the problem of the refugees in Europe. Hate is not the right word. I think that I'm opposed to the right word is opposition. I think that in a difficult economical situation that we are the last 10 years, it's a hypocrite and it's coward to hide between the nationalisms, the you know, the foreign people come here and take our jobs, the gay people should be in their houses.
Старогрчката митологија и старогрчката книжевност секогаш ќе бидат инспиративни. Кои се нештата на кои речи си подзабораваме, а кои што сметате е важно се подсетиме и кои секогаш ќе бидат актуелни?
I think that especially the tragedists, the Greek tragedists, understood human nature very well. You know, we have kings that when they become powerful, they fall. We have sons that if they don't solve their identity problem, they're not wise, they're heading for a distraction. And we have the comedians also, Aristophanes, that from a different point of view say the same things.